Where's Esko?
Damn it! We agreed he'd open that gate.
Hasn't done it yet. Means...
he'll be fine. We've got Triss to worry about now.
Tried to get in through the main gate. I'm afraid they could succeed next time.
What's with Esko? We have to retreat. He's in trouble. I'm going to help him. Remember the stone I gave you. Do it too.
Set your ass down like you were supposed to.
Who would have saved yours then?
Thank you.
We have to open the gate for them.
Yeah!
Eskos, open the gate! We can retreat beyond it!
Fall back.
You're not supposed to be out here.
Too late now.
They're coming in through the gaps!
Time iridium bombs. You'll find more in the crates by the walls.
Nerds! Hold them back! I must form a circle of vitality!
We've gotta close the portals. If we don't, we die.
Coming in through Sabala's breach!
abandon you. You humans are so impractical.
Ciri, no! I forbid you! You always were an unruly child. I adored that about you.
I was too late to help him.
It's not your fault.
I should not have fled here to Kaer Morhen.
Avalok is weak, but alive. Triss is tending to the others.
I nearly killed you. Killed everyone.
I can't cry. Don't know how. Vesemir's funeral. We should prepare. Yourself. No Witcher's ever died in his own bed.
You don't know how it is to see someone you love die. Because of you. For you.
We all knew what we were signing up for.
Yes. And you saved me. For how long? A week? A month?
We'll hide you. Cover your tracks.
No. I will flee no more.
Vafail. For those who remain, death should never take precedence over life. Pay your last respects to your friend. Then we must hold counsel.
thank you.
Please. She was my ward, too. And the old should only ever stick around to help the young. You know, this hardly ends your struggle.
I know.
Whatever you aim to do now, remember you'll find souls willing to aid you in Skellige. Myself, Krach, his children.
Thanks. I'll remember that.
I shall take another look at the wounded. But I'll need to go soon. I'll leave you some medicines.
Go in hell, Thermion.
Till we meet again.
What's on your mind?
Kaer Morhen. Can't imagine this place without Vesemir. I'll head down the valley soon, and find somewhere else to winter next year.
Come on, it's the only home we've ever had. Stay.
No, Geralt. Place has been dying a while. Last nail in the coffin today. Time we accepted that.
So, tell me.
I can say I've seen it all now.
I still don't believe everything that happened.
Thanks for coming. Thanks for risking your lives for me.
Take care of the girl. Don't let anyone harm her.
What will you do?
We're bound for Novigrad. To fight the next fight.
If you miss us, look for us at the camp.
There you are. Crying shame about Vesemir. I'm sorry.
Thanks for your help.
I had a debt to pay.
Heading straight back to Skellige?
Wouldn't be right to tarry. War with the Black Ones won't wait. You can count on me, you know. Always.
I know. Thanks. Thanks for everything you did for me and Ciri.
May I be honest? Had I known what would happen here, I'd never have come anywhere near Kaer Morhen. I'm glad I could help, but I shall leave as soon as Lambert feels better.
You going together?
I've an idea, but I need a Witcher to help me see it through. Lambert has agreed to assist me.
Good luck, and thanks again.
We're even now.
Can we talk?
What about?
Try not to get into any arguments, can you? They've all come here to help.
Are you gonna tell me how to behave now?
No, just asking you nicely.
How's this for a nice answer? Kiss my ass.
Holding up all right?
Love questions like that. Am I holding up? What, my dick? This is shit, Geralt, and you know it. I knew the old man couldn't live forever. Even told Eskel that when it came time, I'd get his sword. Fits my hand perfectly, you know? But Vesemir deserved a better death. Whereas he died like a louse. Crushed.
We'll avenge him.
Doesn't look that rosy to me.
See you later.
Yeah. Take care.
Come to see how I'm feeling. Thanks. Not bad.
That's good.
Son. Horrible about Vesemir. I know you were close.
Thanks. We were.
Listen, far be it from me to stick my beard, but it'll no scratch an itch. So don't take this the wrong way. I want to help, whatever you decide, but to my mind, we've got to counterattack. We've got to find the Hunt, Eredin, and charge at them both like a bull at a heifer.
There aren't enough of us. Sure, we repelled the Hunt's assault, but that was a miracle, plain and simple. Won't be so lucky next time.
Forgive me, Geralt, but that's the blathering of a man who clearly can't snap out of it after a tragic loss. Drink it off. Sleep it off, whatever it takes. Just get yourself together and think things through.
I'll do that, Sultan.
No reason to come back here. It's like Kaer Morhen died today.
I'll remember your teachings always. And the sacrifice you made.